Hello everyone, I want to show you how to make a blast furnace and how to use it. To make a blast furnace you need 5 iron ingots, 3 smooth stone, you get smooth stone by smelting cobblestone twice, and you need a furnace. You need a furnace to make a blast furnace. You put the blast furnace, furnace in the middle, iron on top, stone on the bottom, and you have a blast furnace. Now you may wonder what is special about the blast furnace. Blast furnace allows you to smelt ores double the speed. Very nice. So let's find some ore. Do I have some ore to demonstrate the power of the Mr. Blast furnace? I have 3 iron ore here. 5 here. So if you want to use the blast furnace, you have to have ores. You cannot smelt anything else. You can put iron ore or gold ore, and it's double the speed. So if you want to smelt really fast, just get a blast furnace and you will smelt double the speed. Whoa, dude. So get yourself a blast furnace for double smelting speed. That's very good.